How's it going, Marty's? It's your main Marty E-Man here, and today I have Superman Dads, fathers that save their children at last minute. By I've got seven? Alright. Or is it seven I've got? Don't care. But let's go. Movies, news, sports, stats, it's good. I couldn't read the rest. Superman, compilation of 2017. Ah, I love this song. Better be in the description. Oh wait, I think I know this video too. Check this out. I don't know if these are his kids, but someone else's, but he sees what's happening, immediately grabs these two kids, rolls them out. Amazing. No, I don't want to waste what's left. Yo! Great reflex. Through the wastelands, through the highways. Through a shadow, through the sun. Grab him, grab him, grab him now, grab him now. I didn't see the rest of it. We'll go. By the way, this is a very nice living room. Oh my god, you're okay now. Uh-oh. Is it the rain or the snow? Nice. Just... That's some defense we need. Yo, he chased that cat. Oh, is that a cat or a dog? I don't know if that's a daughter or something. I mean, maybe it's a daughter, I think. But hey, I don't judge either way. But I'm not sure. Look at that. Yeah, it's a dog. I'm gonna find this song. And it goes right back to where it picks her up. Yo! Also, this is a cute little bulldog. Just hold her. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm gonna cry. This is amazing. Yeah, you were bored with your day. Thank God. Yo. Oh, he knows where that car is going. Wow. That drift, though. Oh, that's a hole. I swear, I thought those were trash bins. That legit looks like a wrestling move. Like, that was almost a Hurricane Rana. That was pretty impressive. Oh, grab him, grab him, grab him, grab him now, grab him now. Are you okay? Not okay. Oh man. Oh. Dads have, like, the best hands for catching at this point. Can I explain why everyone picked this? Never mind. Wow, that's... boy. Oh no, he's getting off. Oh, the chain broke. The swing broke. Yo, that's a... heads up. Yo. That's that much. I was expecting another kid to come down the slide and hit them. Oh, God. Hold them the right way! That dive, though. That really is a Superman right there. Heads up! Good legs. Oh, very impressive. Oh my God, her face almost went to the brick. Oh, God, these kids have great legs, by the way. Grabbing right to the ankle. Yo. Her nose didn't even touch it. No. He's like, don't go in the pool. Oh, nice. Seems to be having fun. That's straight terrifying. I swear, when I'm having a kid, I'm having, like, no sort of elevated furniture. That is a very big switch. Oh, God. Okay. I love how he walked right into that, too. Check him. Like, he saw it coming, so he was like, nope. Oh, my God. How many kids are there? Yo, spider sense right there. That had to be like barely in his peripherals. Good. Grab him. Someone. Dude. Someone took track in high school. Go. For some reason, I thought that was a whole parking lot, but now that's just the other lane. Oh,
Oh my god. Oh.
Yo. Good reflex. That was cool. Oh god. Nice. Nice. Oh. Well, thank you for showing this, because I don't mean to, I don't want this to be toxic, but it's, I'm just going to say it right now. Because going through Twitter, you see a lot of stuff. There's positive things, there's negative things. There's a joke that women don't need men, because that's always going on. There's radical feminism, there's liberal feminism. I think there's three different types of feminism. I can't remember all of them, though. Well, I mean, I think there's more than three. I'm going to get some heat for this. But there's a joke like, oh, yeah, there's more proof that this planet doesn't really need men. Like, I mean, it's true. We don't... Sorry, we. No. I mean, because then it's like, oh, we need men so you can get kids and we can further... And it's like, no, not really. Don't really need them. But then there's the whole argument that... like, men are horrible fathers or something like that, and, like, children need their moms more than their dads. Or there's the story of, like, oh, women are horrible mothers, and it's, like, better for the dad. I don't know, I get a lot of negativity, on Twitter, because there's so many people, I mean, there's 7 billion people in the world, and a percent of that has Twitter. The other percent doesn't really have access to it, and doesn't really need access. But there's always, like, oh, there's always story, there's multiple stories of, like, men being horrible fathers, horrible uncles, and, but seeing this puts hope back in me, thinking that not everyone can become a horrible person. I swear I heard footsteps. I'm not home alone, by the way. So I'm not as loud as I... usually I'm for the past few videos, it's because I got company. It's not really company as much as just I'm not home alone. But this was... oh, cool. This is nice. I enjoyed this. This is cool. But anyways, thank you all for watching. If you liked it, please hit the thumbs up. Put in the comment section below any other videos you want me to react to. Till next time. Later. Gonna look for that song in the description? Hell yeah.